Here's the garage for your vehicles. It's empty now, but I'm sure you'll need it pretty soon. Your grandpa didn't finish the upper floor, but if you can afford building materials, then you can fix the construction yourself.
First time playing this. Gonna see how it goes.
This is your barn. Empty for now, but you can use it to store hay for your animals. Just fix these holes first, or everything will get wet and rot. Your grandfather's old animals have all been sold. You will have to buy your own. The cowshed is old and needs some work, but it's still solid. You can do the fixes and upgrades yourself. Try fixing those holes first, so your animals stay healthy. I see you've come prepared and have your own tools. Good. Try to fix these doors since it's stuck and won't open. All right, it should open now. Come on. Build a scaffold to climb up there and check the roof. How's it looking up there? Come back down when you're done. We need to go. Follow me. you can store harvested grains in the silo, so you can use these later, or sell them if you want. Before you use the silo, remember to fix it first. Take a look at the greenhouse. You can grow some veggies here fast to earn some quick money. Still, you'll have to fix these holes so your plants can grow to a best effect. I see your grandfather bought some materials to fix it already. You can use it to rebuild the greenhouse as good as you can. You're pretty good at this. I'm sure you'll do well on this farm. Why don't you come to my place and do some fixes to my barn? It's mostly roof that needs work, but some walls need... I don't have much money, but I'll give you my old tractor as a reward. I'm sure you can use it.
Sounds good.
All right, I'm going back home now. Good luck, and see you around.